ஆமா வேலை கட்சி வந்துட்டு வந்துட்டு போனீங்களா அழகா
யூ நோ ஹவ் தி அலைக் ரைட் ஷூட்டு வேறு எதாவது பேசுவீங்க அழகா
அவ்வளோதான் வந்திருப்பா சந்தேகம் ஆ
Drove his car and hung the horn through the tree. There's ice cream there. Open sesame. Is it 9244? 9538 behind.
Yeah.
Honda Jazz Reggae. I also say Jazz. Why the put the word Jazz? So funny name. Honda Jazz. Hop in, is it? Okay, Ken.
Yeah, fuck! You're not still in plan. No, because Mr. Grab said you cannot stay in plan. The plan or not.
Thank you, sir.
After election, we are arming together. Party,
Interesting.
That's how you can put it. Okay. Oh, election, we
are arming together.
Okay.
Listen to the news.
So that means three of us cannot travel together. Only two persons at a time.
Listen to the news. Listen to the news.
For the first 2 months, we are going to
go. Listen, the video is on. Listen to the news what they are telling. No, the video. Why is he going round again? Ah, listen to his voice.
Put the aircon higher,
I
said on nomination day that I expected that this election would be a tough fight for the PAP, and that I completely disagreed that it would be a fight for the opposition. results show also a clear desire for a diversity of voices in parliament. Singaporeans want the PAP to form the government, but they, and especially the younger voters, also want to see more opposition presence in parliament.
தெரியும்ல அவனுக்கு வயசாயிட்டுல
In the last stretch of my premiership. Together with my older colleagues, like Senior Ministers Teo Chee Hean and Tharman Shanmugaratnam and Minister Shanmugam, as well as next week at Chan Chun Sing and the 4G ministers, I will see this crisis.
Why is a plane going by?
Singapore intact and in good working order to the next team. The work of the new government begins at once. My government will work with all of you to overcome the present health and economic crisis and emerge stronger.
Prime Minister Lee and the People's Action Party have received a clear mandate, although the percentage of the popular vote was not as high as he had hoped for.
Lee said only queue up in the election.
But it's a good mandate. I think the popular vote, 61% is very respectable in these circumstances, and we won 83 seats. We will make the most of it. We take this as an endorsement of the PAP's policies, of our team and of our plans, and we will take this forward and work with Singapore to realize those plans and solve the problems which we have. Whether it works out will depend, and whether it is seen as a strengthening of Singapore will depend not only on what the PAP does, but also on what the opposition does, because the opposition now has 10 members of parliament elected from constituencies, and there'll be 12 in parliament when it meets. And that we will wait and see. I have spoken to Mr. Pritam Singh and told him that we intend to recognize a leader of the opposition.
It was a significant night for the opposition. Secretary General of the Workers' Party, Pritam Singh, whose team retained as crown jewel of the Chinese democracy for the third time.
Thank you for your kindness. And thank you for voting for this Workers' Party team. In the same way you gave support to the Workers' Party team that came
out. Arden Kung Crystal Palace.
And Mr. Lothia Kiam. We will continue to endeavor.
Unsi Palace, that castle.
Comes on the ground. And to represent you faithfully in Parliament. Without your support, there's very little we can do. But together, we can do a lot more for Singapore, and we have to work hard for it. Today's results
are positive,
but we have to hit the ground running. We should not get over our head with the results. There's much work to do.
The Workers' Party has also retained its Hougang single member constituency.
Pinched
the second GRC in Sengkang, but Mr. Singh says he's not celebrating the victory just yet.
I'm not feeling euphoric at all, in fact. I think there's a lot of work to do. I think we've got to work hard, we've got to keep our feet grounded, and this is something that I'll be repeating